Victory does not come without a vision. You have to be able to see how it can be done, or God has to show it to you before you can step out. And unfortunately, too many of us step out to try to do something, and we step out inappropriately. We step out of time. We step out without God's sanctioned authority on it, without the anointing to do it. We step out and we mess up.